Hi friends, see you again. And we watched today we will discuss the how to know if any person send you a request. So it's a very common options in front of us when you open your account or ID. So it's all when you any person send you a request. First of all, it's and this marks on readily one options. Same, it's a notifications option, and this is a message option. But anyone a message reach on you, so it's automatically red, giving a red mark or red options. Same as 45 notifications, it still states I can't be check, but when we clicking, it's automatically hide this options. And same as he's sending me a request, but I can't accept it because I didn't know about that person's, because Facebook all peoples are to communicate each other. Many persons is unknown, but he or she send us a request, and therefore I can't knowing about this person's because I can't accept. If you want to be accept, so confirm. If you are don't want, you can remove from this here. For example, I remove it. Okay, it's not be approved, and automatically now we open the messages and which persons is message me. You can watch very easy. I messaged this persons, but every in the three messages we I can't be reach or read. So when you clicking on here, it's automatically show. Okay friends, and you can watch this options. But any persons is new persons do a message, and this also reach on this options. So you can clicking after then you can read it. And second is state notification. If any person or any your friends do some things or comments on your wall or in his wall, so you can check a notification from here. So when you click, it's all about the notifications, and you watch I like many pages, organization page, university's page, or study and other. He's also asking the birthday status, means all notifications you can watch from here. And if any person have a birthday, you can watch and clicking on your wall. After then, it's showed that this person's have a birthday today, you can watch. And if any person keep an event, you can also watch from here. So it's a simple options. And the second steps, second part we will discuss the settings of the accounts in the Facebook. So must be watch my last video and give me a suggestion about my video if you want, or dislike. So it's no problem, but give me a suggestion about my video. Bye bye.